Hello, welcome back to another episode of the Let's Play. I forgot to change the settings, so I'm recording a 15 minute long videos. So this should be a second video, starting from here. In the last episode, you just probably saw me when I died. So basically, like the previous episode, I'm just gonna continue opening up the map as much as possible. And grab some secret tiers while I'm at it. Let's just see if I could go down from here. Yeah, can. There should be a bonfire up ahead. There it is. There's the bonfire. Should be the map section right here. And a merchant. See what the merchant has. Nothing valuable. Just some sword key, pretty much it. Do I have any runes to sell? I do.
You will.
There we go. We open more of the map. This is where I died. Should be some more bonfires around here somewhere. Oh, golden seed. These golden branches usually give you golden seed. Golden seed increases your flasks. Straight for the bonfire. That will be easier later on. Over there. Should be a church somewhere up here, and that will mean another secret tier for me. There it is. That's a church. And in this church, you could actually get incantations for the dragons. Dragon incantations. That's if you defeated a dragon already. You have dragon hearts on you. Be careful because there's some tough enemies around here wandering around. Oh my bad, I don't think there's a secret tier on this one. And those are the dragon incantations. And there's some more bonfires around here, so right here, right here. Circle around. Should be a dragon up ahead, but he's a little too tough for me right now. We'll come back to it later. It's a cemetery. These little spots always have some good ruins. I'm not sure you heard. There's a couple mods here and there about this game already. And there's one that's enemy randomizer or item randomizer or both together. So bosses are different, they're randomized, and items are randomized as well. Hence the name. So bonfire. Let's go activate it. Hopefully the dragon doesn't see me. Let's level up before I die again. That's some more vigor. For now. Should be a bonfire down here somewhere. There it is, down there. I believe there was a church somewhere down here. As I said before, this is a little uncomfortable. I haven't really been not used to creating videos. So little by little, I'm gonna try to get used to it. Can't hit this guy. There we go. Sorry, there was a church around here. There it is. I think it's a church. I think so. These are ruins. Where are you guys? Whoops. I don't want to die from these guys yet. So let's get out of here. Sealed up. That's the beauty of the Sacred Tears. We'll come back to this area later when we're a little higher level. Kaelid.
Oh no!
It's get out of here before they kill me. Ooh, it's right after me. That's it for Caden. We'll go back to Limgrave in the next episode. And we'll explore more around Limgrave. Stay tuned and thank you for watching.